I wish I could tell you, but it's like I don't do it. Like I don't do breathing. Like breathing just happens.
Whoa.
Like, does it just come out of your wrists, or does it come out of anywhere else?
Only the wrists.
You never had a web block? Because I run out of webs all the time. I have to make my own in a lab.
That's,
and it's a hassle compared to what
you got. That sounds like
a
hassle, yeah. But I did, actually. You said that. I was like, oh, I had a web block.
Oh, no. No!
Why? Existential crisis stuff.
Yeah, I mean, like, don't get me started on that.
Hey. What are, like, some of the craziest villains that you guys have fought?
Seems you've met some of them.
That's a good question.
Yeah, I fought an alien made out of black goo once.
Oh, no way. I fought an alien, too.
Magic! More magic! Magic with a kick!
On Earth and in space.
Oh.
Yeah, he was purple.
Insect.
I want to fight an alien.
I'm still like that you fought an alien in space.
I'm lame compared. Like, I fought a Russian guy in a rhinoceros machine.
Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame part? Because you are not.
No, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate that. I'm not saying I'm lame.
But
I'm
just
the
self-talk maybe we should, you know.
Listen, though.
Because you're amazing. Just to take it in for a minute.
Yeah. I can take it in.
You are amazing.
I can take it in.
You are amazing.
Thank you, yeah, thanks.
Will you say it?
No, I kind of needed to hear that. Thank you.